I was never eliminated in the Royal Rumble match. I got sucker punched from behind, and if that didn't happen, I would have won it. You hear me? I would have won it. I want justice. I said I want justice.
I'm thinking about changing the channel.
You want to know what else I want?
Can you change these monitors out here?
Check this out.
Turn on the sprinkler.
Check this out. Wait a minute. Star is born.
What? He's lost his mind.
Brock Lesnar at WrestleMania for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
I think it's about time for something to happen. We have stepped into an alternative universe.
There you go. Speaking of alternative universe.
Oh, there you go. Here you go with the lunatic fringe, Dean Ambrose, who might be further out there than Curtis Axel is. Wow. Going right after Curtis Axel. Oh, well, I guess now Axel's gone.
Now you're eliminated.
There you go.
While we're out here making demands, I got a demand of my own. After the Royal Rumble pay-per-view last week, I took a long walk to clear my head, plan my next move. I trudged through the ice and snow all the way to WWE headquarters, and I took a look around. I found a wall with a bunch of nice pictures hanging on it. Past WWE champions, former Intercontinental champions, all the greats. And I started thinking, you know, I take a pretty nice mugshot. My face would look great on that wall. Two weeks ago, I pinned Intercontinental champion Bad News Barrett. That means I'm in line for a title match.
And I'm afraid I've got some bad news.
I'm coming after that championship. I'm gonna get my face on the wall at WWE headquarters. Strap yourself in for a wild ride with Dean Ambrose on the road to Fastlane.
Oh, look out! Curtis Axel back in the ring and now attacking Ambrose. Little bit of payback for Axel now. And Ambrose! And a little bit of Dirty Deeds!
Good night!
Well, guys, I hope Bad News Barrett is watching. As Dean Ambrose says, he's coming after the Intercontinental Championship.
I have a great idea for you. Watch me beat up the likes of Seth Rollins and Bray Wyatt by clicking on the unstable button right here. If you'd like to continue watching videos like this one, click here. And finally, click on my initials and you'll be the first to know every time I pop up on YouTube.